Hi, I'm Stina, and I'm excited being part of a global open standards community, making a positive change for billions of internet users. The technology we provide and have contributed to FIDO Alliance is tiny but mighty. Today, it protects the leading internet companies running our digital world. It also is used to secure vital infrastructure for nations, first responders, democracy in election campaigns, and free speech for journalists and dissidents around the world. In this keynote, I will talk about my favorite topic, keys. But let's look first at another security challenge that faced our society more than 60 years ago. Let's go back to the 50s, when there were no seatbelts in cars. With the promise of freedom and speed, happy car drivers hit the brand new highways, but many of them never returned home. Nils Bolin, chief safety engineer at Volvo in Sweden, featured in the picture to the right, was tasked to make cars safer. The following slide summarizes the 10 steps that turn his invention into a global security standard, saving millions of lives. The first step was to acknowledge the problem. As the number of cars and speed increased on the streets, so did fatal accidents. Nils Bolin had a previous career in designing safety solutions for fighter pilots in the military. But he realized that for a safety belt to be accepted by the everyday user, it could not be the clunky and complicated harnesses used by pilots, with the objective to make the belt quick, easy, and comfortable. He created the three-point seatbelt. And to make it available and to protect all cars, drivers, and passengers, he led the way, making it into a global open standard. And once implemented, the results were clear. Seatbelts resulted in fewer fatal accidents. And the fact was then shared with drivers, car manufacturers, health organizations, and governments around the world. And the governments, they responded by making seatbelts mandatory in all cars. More car manufacturers implemented seatbelts, and that helped to drive awareness and adoption. And third-party security labs started testing and measuring the safety for different cars. As the market demand for safer cars increased, more car manufacturers started innovating around security. And we got crash zones, airbags, blind spot indicators, the beeping sound to remind us to buckle up, and many other security features. Today, we have all taken action. We all use seatbelts. And the good news is that while there are 10 times more cars than in the 50s, there is a smaller total number of fatal accidents. The same 10 steps for car security has and will be used for FIDO adoption, starting with acknowledging the problem. Just like cars, the internet was not designed for security. And the biggest risk causing the vast majority of all internet security breaches are due to stolen login credentials and phishing attacks. In the past, there has been a trade-off between great security and great user experience. Not only static passwords, but two-factor authentication solutions based on one-time password, phone authentication apps, and SMS are today being hacked at scale. In order for great security to scale, it has to be easier to use. In 2008, Yubico launched the world's first authenticator that works in a simple touch and without readers, drivers, or client software. We named our invention the YubiKey, with the goal to enable one single security key to any number of services. To make it happen, we expanded our team from Sweden to San Francisco Bay Area and eventually to Seattle to work closely with the internet platforms and browsers and create a standard that everyone can benefit from. Together, we co-created a set of new authentication capabilities that resist credential phishing and man-in-the-middle attacks. And today, this is the foundation for the FIDO and WebAuthn standards. Hardware with strong crypto. Secrets are stored on a separate security chip with no connection to the internet. Using strong asymmetric cryptography where only public keys are available outside the chip. Origin-bound keys, Once a user registers a FIDO authenticator to a service, is bound to the original URL and cannot be tricked to log into a fake website. User presence. The touch sensor on the security key verifies that the person logging in is a real human behind the computer and not a Trojan or a remote hacker. And now, the crown jewel of Yubico inventions. Many apps, no shared secrets. FIDO security keys work with any number of services, a corporate cloud service, a personal bank account, or a government service, with no shared secrets between the services, enabling high security and high privacy at scale. Multiple key registration. A common attack for many two-factor authentication technologies is to target weak backup and recovery processes. With FIDO, services can allow multiple authenticators to be registered to a single account. To ensure I can log in from anywhere, I keep one YubiKey and FIDO authenticator in my computer, one on my keychain, and one at home in a safe place. Native support in all leading platforms and browsers, offering integrity from end to end and a seamless user experience across Windows, Mac OS, Linux, Android, and iOS. Whatever features, what really matters are the results. And since launch in 2014 in G Suite, FIDO security keys and YubiKeys are loved by millions of users and hated by hackers. Last year, Google published a report that clearly demonstrates the power of YubiKeys and FIDO standards. Of the 350,000 users tested, it was only FIDO security keys, in this case, the vast majority being YubiKeys, that delivered 100% account protection. While one-time passwords, push apps, secondary email, SMS, and phone numbers did not. But there were not only security benefits. Millions of hours and dollars were saved via faster logins and significantly fewer support calls. Now we are on our education mission, sharing these great results and facilitating adoption by offering free open source servers, software tools, and technical support to integrators and developers and service providers all over the world. We communicate and we collaborate with users, developers, online services, OS and cloud platforms, browsers, nonprofits, and government agencies around the world. Governments have an important role setting up rules and regulations safeguarding their citizens. And leading government standard bodies around the world are starting to recommend FIDO authenticators. We also welcome and nurture competition to safeguard choice, adoption, and the wider range of use cases. These screenshots show some of FIDO authentication options currently available by Google, Microsoft, and Okta. At Yubico, we have built trust as an innovator and by being transparent with challenges. Unintended or intentional weaknesses are the threat to any security initiative. Security certifications from FIDO or other government agencies do not cover all aspects of security in supply chain. To be long-term trust, security issues must be managed and disclosed responsibly. Also, for service providers to make their own choice of what authenticators can access their systems, we recommend implementing direct attestation, which is part of the FIDO and WebAuthn standard specifications. Moving ahead, we will see new, great, unexpected ideas and use cases rise from the YubiKey and the FIDO and the WebAuthn inventions. Today, November 2020, Yubico is excited to welcome a limited number of customers and partners to our YubiKey Bio preview program. We will continue to innovate and improve the security and usability of FIDO standards, including for passwordless logins and new enterprise use cases. We're also excited to see the open standards expand from authentication to payments in IoT and deployments combining FIDO authenticators with identity proofing for scalable, high secure and privacy preserving online protection. So what can we learn from Mr. Berlin and the Seatbelt when developing security solutions for the internet? An internet that we all love and are dependent of, until we get our digital life and identity smashed. A proven solution is to implement FIDO and WebAuthn standards. And Yubico is happy to offer a WebAuthn starter kit for any organization that wants to try it out, making online authentication open and as easy and intuitive as the three-point seatbelt. Bring it out, click, go. Thank you for listening, and thank you for your help making the internet safer for all.